Alright, all Myrins. Time you brought the smoke. Let's go. Oh, for fuck's sakes. No. After. You're fucking after. Oh, I fucking hate this. Fine. Shamir announces that she has business to attend to elsewhere, but a worried Leone won't let her go without learning more details. Alright, fine. I guess I could use another paralogue in my life or two. Just get this over with.
Okay, Shamir. Going somewhere?
Yep. Probably. Be back in time for the next mission.
So you'll be away tonight?
Who knows? Could finish today. Might take longer.
Well, if someone asks where you are, what should I tell them?
Say you don't know, which is the truth. Later.
Shamir, wait.
Yeah?
I bet you're going to fight someone, right?
Good guess. Let's just say I'm going to cut off an old connection.
Sounds thorny. Would you mind telling us more?
Yes, I would.
Well then, can we come with you?
No, it's nothing. A noble I used to work for asked me to do another job for them. I ignored it, but it persisted. Turns out they have an interest in me. Now they're threatening to send mercs after me.
Wait, why?
It's a kidnapping of a sort. If I refuse to go, they'll kill me. So, I'm going to strike first.
Bold move. Who are the mercs?
The Guardians of Philadelphia.
That's the huge mercenary group that's been making a name for themselves in this war, right?
The very same. Although the noble in question only employs a single squad, not the entire force. I'd hoped not to see them again, but I don't mind killing them.
So you'll be fighting old friends?
Wouldn't go that far. We worked together once is all. Can I go now?
Not without me, you can't.
Figured you'd say that. And why do I need to involve you in my affairs exactly? Besides, this is going to be dangerous. These mercs have no qualms about using underhanded tactics. This army needs you two. It's not worth the risk.
But the army also needs you. Besides, I don't know what I'd do if something happened to you. And I'm not the only one who feels that way, right?
We're coming, and that's the end of it.
Whatever. Do what you want.
We will. Let's go.
Yeah, Leone, we're surrounded by fucking mercs. I think we should be focusing on killing them. God, persistent.
Take this.
If the woman doesn't want to talk about her past, the woman doesn't want to talk about her past. Alright, some things are better left unsaid. Don't you get the hint, Leonie? She was stabbed in the back. She got betrayed.
Everyone knows the life comes with risks, but getting betrayed by your own is rough.
You're telling me.
I can see why she doesn't have any connections anymore. I don't fucking blame her. After getting fucking betrayed like that shit, I would not try to get close to anyone else anymore. In my opinion. Shamir has every right to do that. I mean, for fuck's sakes, these guys stab her in the back. And the dude who likes you had the fucking nerve, the balls, to send the same group who fucking betrayed her to get her. If I was that guy, if I really loved Shamir, if I actually loved her, I wouldn't pull this stupid shit. Alright. And I'm just being honest. There we go.
Thank you.
go. Time to restore some of my fucking brain. Get in. About time. All right, next video we continue. See you guys later.